Hello, all you people of the internet, and welcome back to Penthouse Gaming. Alright, we're gonna go do a boss fight. I forget which one this is. I don't know which one this is. They didn't tell us. They just told us it was Electro and Rhino. Did a couple crimes just because they popped up, and I was like, before I hit record again. But all my map shit is just gone. I don't know how to get that back. I brought up the legend, and I unselected and reselected everything. They're just not showing up, so I guess I have to do this before that. Well, here's some bad guys to beat up. That's also interesting, they have all these... different criminals just here. I got it. And they can handle themselves.
My men are sheltering civilians at the Upper West Side Precinct, but Rhino and a group of escaped convicts are laying siege to the building.
I'm nearly there. I see an ominous red glow on the front.
That would be Rhino's handiwork. The building won't survive much more structural damage.
Well, I'm getting there, Yuri. I want you out of here. I want you out of here. I want. Nope. Yeah, I keep forgetting that I can send rockets back from whence they came. But I'm still gonna cut your dick off. There we go. Okay.
We must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius. Making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams.
Yup. You're done. Oh, fuck. A big boy. Oh, that got me. No fucking chance it actually did. Nope. Dodging out of the way. Oh, the big boy is bad. Nope. We want Nins to take down. You're out. Yep. I am aware. Hello, neighbor! No. How do you like that? Oh, shit. Gotcha. Where is... There he is. There's more? Spidey. Take you out? Nope. That dodge. Oh, triangle. Well, you're done. Okay, you jump off the roof. That's it for him. There you go. What's down there? There's like a singular red dot. You die. Well, that. Can we all agree on you dying is cool? You're out.
Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
Yeah.
Guess so. I'm headed across the park to deal with Electro. I'll call you when I'm there.
Great. I'll let my men know to expect you.
Good.
Miles left a voicemail.
Say that's true. That's nice. You can charge, do the charge jump, and as you're running, and just whoosh. I like whooshing. That's bad. Oh shit. She's zapping the whole building.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside.
Oh, it's demons too. Fuck.
Complicated is an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Why I'm here, ready to
serve all your electricity
and demon-related
needs. Oh, yeah. One more.
Nice.
How did you even get that thing attached?
to be there. But I'll fuck some demons up. Been doing that all game. Used to that. Got him. Almost. Got him. Nice. Got that. Fighting off demons. Punch, kick. Oh yeah, being the Spider-Man. Ah, got him. Run up the electricity-laden building. Avengers Tower! Oh, a demon brute. I hate the brutes. The brutes are just a bitch to deal with. There he goes. So, that's not so bad. And there he goes. So, that's not so bad. Got him.
Police are free, but demons are passing down. Need to lend a hand.
Nice. I'll keep kicking your ass. Oh, shit. Gotcha! Oh, yeah. Getting them. No, 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 no. Starting from. That's good English. That's really good English. Alright, Demon Swordsman, done. Take out the shield guy. Because they're always annoying to deal with, because they have got shields. Oh, is he another Demon Swordsman? Fuck me. Fuck. I'm getting out of here. See what I got. I'm dodging. Gotta get some guys down. Got him. Oh, the last guy.
Okay, Yuri.
Got him.
Both precincts are secure. I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle the Beast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Yeah. Okay, gotta save them.
I tried to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move.
So I guess I can't do anything but this now. Alright. No, I'm ignoring you. Don't care. Gotta make sure the shelter's okay. Gotta help May and Miles.
Peter, fire and rescue's on the way. I found a fire escape that'll get me there.
MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
He's Spider-Man. All right, Pete.
Here. We're over here. I got you. Hang on. Oh. Aunt May, you all right?
He's calling her Aunt May too. That's cool. That's cute.
It's too far. Hold on.
You need some smoke filtration in that mask.
Come on, Nate. I've got you.
Uh-oh.
Go! Go!
Uh-oh.
Miles, come on!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Pete. Got him! Is he gonna take the mask off? Is Miles gonna see who he is? Quite the experience. I want to go back to doing side stuff.
Is May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
as dead as I would have been the last 2,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey.
The bones are still broken after all.
I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey, so I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring.
Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson, and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, Coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer.
All right.
Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Laz, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
Alright, you got it.
What are you gonna do?
Only does best.
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Alright. Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have like a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team. You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend?
Yeah.
That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
Okay, good. It looks like... Yeah, everything's back. Yes. But again, I'm gonna leave it here. That looks like it's a good length of an episode. So, I may go do some stuff off screen. Some side stuff. Side questy stuff. Might do that. Because it looks... It feels like the game is winding down. Not necessarily like this is the last... Like we're in the third act. But not like necessarily like, oh, it's over. Like that. Like, it's like the last mission of the game or anything. Like, no. But it feels like it's starting to get that, and I want to, like, bang everything out, kind of finish everything, and I don't want to, like, bog you guys down with me doing that, stuff, so, yeah, because I'd probably just be going after that so that I can focus on the story, getting the street crimes and those outposts and camps. That's why I did a couple things. And redoing some of those Taskmaster challenges to get more challenge tokens so I can get all the suits. Because I want to have all the suits. So, yes. Seems like what I'm going to be doing. Maybe. I'll think about it.
The city feels a little more under control. Miles is watching Feast. MJ is tracking a Devil's Breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto. Stopping whatever he has planned. Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.
But alright, I got his emissions. Okay. He's got one. I was gonna say, I think I get that. But no. Okay, I'm gonna leave it there for now. But thank you so very much for watching. I'll see all you guys next time. Ooh. Before I go into the outro. Remember to leave a like if you liked the video. Share it with a friend. Wanna get some more viewers. Wanna get a community built, like I've been saying. And sharing videos with people who you think would enjoy. So we can build a community. I want you guys to be my first fans. Come on, I want fans. that just even to have one, just one fan to start would be amazing. One fan. Just one. Would be great. I've dreamed of that. I really have thought of like who's gonna be my first fan? Could be you. But yeah. Thank you so very much for watching. And I will see all of you next time in the penthouse.